We want to solve the given one-step equations. The first equation is x plus 7 equals 15. To solve for x, we need to isolate x on one side of the equation. Notice right now on the left we have x plus 7. To isolate x or solve for x, we need to undo the plus 7 by performing the opposite operation to both sides of the equation. The opposite operation of adding 7 is subtracting 7. To solve for x, we subtract 7 on both sides of the equation. And now we simplify. On the left, 7 minus 7 is 0, which is why we subtracted 7 on both sides. We now just have x on the left equals 15 minus 7, which is 8. X equals 8 is the solution. If we substitute 8 for x back into the original equation, notice we have 8 plus 7, which is 15. Next, we have 3x equals 27. 3x means 3 times x. To solve for x, we need to undo the multiplication. The opposite operation of multiplying by 3 is dividing by 3. To solve for x, we divide both sides by 3. Simplifying on the left, 3 divided by 3 is 1, and 1 times x is x. We have x equals 27 divided by 3, which is 9. Next, we have x plus 2 and 5 tenths equals 6. To solve for x, we need to undo plus 2.5 by performing the opposite operation to both sides. We need to subtract 2.5 on both sides. Because we'll be subtracting a decimal, let's write 6 on the right as 6.0. And then again, we subtract 2.5 on both sides, lining up the place values and decimal point. And now we simplify. 2.5 minus 2.5 is 0. We have x equals, on the right, let's bring the decimal point down. And now we subtract. We need to perform an exchange. 10 minus 5 is 5. 5 minus 2 is 3. The solution is x equals 3.5. For the last example, we have 0.4x equals 2, or 4 tenths x equals 2. Because we have multiplication on the left, we need to divide both sides by 0.4 to solve for x. Simplifying on the left, 0.4 divided by itself simplifies to 1, giving us x equals 2 divided by 0.4. Let's set this up below. We need the divisor to be a whole number, so we'll first move the decimal point of the divisor one place to the right, and we can do this as long as we do the same to the dividend, which gives us 20 divided by 4, which is equal to 5. The solution is x equals 5. I hope you found this helpful.